everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your name on Wise account. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Start off by opening up a web browser. In the URL box at the top, type in wise.com and press enter on a keyboard. Once you are inside your home page, also make sure that you are logged into your wise.com account, and from the main home page, go and click on your name at the top right. Click on your details option in the pop-up. Select edit details option right next to personal information. You need to enter your password for your wise.com account in order to access your account details. Enter your password here in the password text field and click on done. Now from this screen, you can easily change your legal name. Go to the first text box and type in your name that you'd like to change to, and after you are done, select save at the top right. Once you've made these changes, you'll be able to see your name change. For your wise.com account, go to the home page and you'll be able to see the change that you made at the top right. That's how you can easily change your name on Wise account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.